What's up, family? Let's get this dick separated into three. And then we're gonna get into it. Oh, flash your lights. I'm really just begging on the knees to be popular. Alright, so this song is about the superficial. Everybody wanted to sell her soul to be popular. Me on top of me. Alright, let's see what cards come out. Alright, clear and accurate. Let's see. Let's go ahead and get the cards out. I'm getting kind of hungry. Damn. Three cards came out right there. I'm moving too fast. Alright, so liberation right is the bottom of the deck card for the main deck. You're being liberated from the superficial ass people. I feel like cycles are ending. Okay. We gotta keep their heads ringing. I feel like that's what you about to do with this glow up. Ring ding dong, ring a ding 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 dong, ring ding dong, ring a ding 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 dong. Hey, you sitting over there, you better get up out of your chair and fight down. Time to bump around. Get your groove on. You better keep their heads fucking ringing. They ain't gonna know what hit them when you come on the scene. So we got 2 weeks just came up. You about to be busting motherfuckers over the head in just 2 weeks. Something that's going to come and liberate you, perhaps in 2 weeks. You about to have these motherfuckers' heads spinning. I don't know if this is this glow up. You know what I'm talking about? Glow up about to happen. That's gonna have motherfuckers going cray cray. We got truth here and then wholeness, healed, oneness. Like the way you about to step into this evolution of yourself, it's gonna be fucking motherfuckers heads up is what it's giving me. It's the energy that it's giving me. Okay, so that may have been, look, he or she's not that into you. And I was literally just about to talk about the last read of, you know, the person or whatever that we were feeling like, oh, they may not be in. It don't matter, because the level you going to, this person can't even compete with. You know what I'm talking about? Look at the, oh, look at that. Prosperity, abundance. Okay, abundance of prosperity. Prosperity, abundance, abundance of prosperity. Okay? Main overarching energy for this read is what? V-I-C-T-R-Y. Victory. Okay? Victory is the theme for this read. Want to get on down. You gotta get on down. Just get on down. Oh. It's not for you to just get on down. It's not for you to just party, live life, be free, not committed. And like, you know what I'm saying? Like, I feel like people, when people see the life you about to be living, you free, not tied down to nobody. It's just, you about to be living your best life. Because, baby, look, you did the work. It says laying down the foundation for those to come. You've laid the foundation, laid down the foundation for yourself. This liberation, this liberated mindset, mentality, okay? And again, you're laying down the foundation. I feel like you're about to come into the fullness of everything that you have been laying down the foundation for. And so now that it's coming through, okay, now you got the formula that you can help everybody else with. You got the formula you can give to everybody that this is the foundation. This is how you do this. If you want to get on down, you gotta get on down. Just get on down. Oh, if you want to get on down, you gotta get on down. Just get on down. Oh, I know you're bobbing your head, cause I can see you. Can't see me. Whoever trying to do this destiny swap with you, can't see you. They can't see you. You know what I'm talking about? So you're gonna help prevent a lot of people from destiny swap attempts, okay? Because you're laying down a foundation. You've done the work, you've done the study, you've been in the dark night of the soul. You know what I'm saying? We have a grandfather, your grandfather on your father's side, okay? I feel like he whipping ass and taking names on anybody who trying to destiny swap with you, because you are here and you are recalibrating the bloodline. You know what I'm talking about? You feel me? Hold the line. I'm not all in, cause I'm ready for whatever. Cause I'm ready for whatever. Let me know so I can make a move. I don't want just a dose of you. I want to have it all. Whatever we want to call it. Okay? I ain't worried about no other bitches. Huh? We together. Get no better. You about to get whatever it is you want. You know what I'm talking about? The next card that we're clarifying is stop trying to make them like or respect you. Fuck them. Okay? If they don't come at the snap of your fingers, because that's what we doing now. We snapping our fingers. Okay? And if they ain't coming, then, hey, that's they bad. Wrong decision. They should have just came on. I'm ready for whatever. It says wrong decision to challenge you, because you're ready for whatever at this time, okay? Not in vain. Keep it real. I got to keep it real. Yeah. Didn't know that did. We can try if you want. No. Even if we ain't got to say shit. Just let me where you wanna take it. Oh, all in my telling you how I feel. I'm in the moment, but I wanna take it from here. Cause I'm ready for whatever. Cause I'm ready for whatever. We has no longer showing the same attention, but it's okay. It's life. Shit come and go. Stop trying to make them respect you. Fuck them. Because they going to, eventually they going to realize it's the wrong, it was the wrong idea to challenge you. It was the wrong idea to try to disrespect you or to treat you any just kind of way off GP because of whatever intimidation they may have felt in their spirit because their vibration ain't vibrating with you, okay? Period. Because you got options, okay? It says you have options. Don't let society, family, religion box you in, okay? They may not be showing you the same attention because you're not, you don't operate in the same, you don't operate on the same level, okay? So I'm playing right now is energy. They need your energy. I need your energy. I need your energy. This world is killing me. Light it up. If you feel me. Okay, so people might be trying to show you the cold shoulder because they want you to beg for them. They want you to try to, you know, feel less than or not worthy. But you just saw the card, the enlightenment card. You are enlightened. You are enlightened to the bullshit. You are being liberated. You are victorious. Okay, what's underneath this? It says true star power. Okay, that's what you are operating in. This is what you're finding your passion underneath. That all of that is coming in for you. Okay, it says you true star power is when your soul brightens every environment you enter, and that's what you do. Okay, that's your energy. Okay, liberation. Okay, you command attention. On the first time people seeing you, they eyes brighten the fuck up. So who gives a fuck about somebody that's no longer showing you attention? Okay, you are victorious. You don't have to worry about none of the BS. Okay, these people have emotional sickness. They are narcissistic. They are obsessed. They have addictions. They have childhood traumas. They may be jealous, spiteful. They depressed. They stuck. That's the reason why they, you know, feeling some, they turning their nose up at you. You know what I'm saying? We have aunt coming out here. Could have an aunt that's hating on you. Ooh, an aunt and an uncle. What is this about? But emotional sickness, clarifying that, we have B, L, and H. You know what is given. You know what is given. The aunties and the uncles, okay? The aunties and the uncles. The uncles hating on you because they can't holler at you no more because they too old, past their prime. You know, they way past their prime. And it don't really and it doesn't even have to do with age. It's a mentality. You got the aunties saying, oh, she a young little whippersnapper. She all thwait. Wait like a tiger. But the thing is, you probably have the almost the same age. You probably can be considered an auntie. You just done kept it together. You've been victorious in keeping your body right and keeping it tight, okay? You know what I'm saying? Staying, having the right mentality and such. So we have BLH initials, and then it says you're too attached, okay? You're too attached. Don't be attached to what these uncles and aunties maybe trying to say about you. Don't be too attached to it. It says release, flow, and allow, because it's all right. Perfect song playing right now is Victoria Monet's I Got This Feeling That Life's All Right. All right, he gave me some dick in bed, now he think his dick is embedded. About to leave his text on red, I'ma let him know that I read it. Making niggas feel away, it's a forte really. But really, fuck up city, the bishop play with me. Won't even get a picture of these 4K titties. I made me all my shit tonight, no one's on my hip tonight. Cause I got this feeling life's alright, alright. I mean, on my shit tonight. No one's on my hip tonight. I ain't connected to nobody. Life's all right, all right. Life is about to be all right, all right, all right. All right. Abundance of prosperity. Hold space for miracles. It says hold space for miracles underneath this, even though I done picked up a few cards. So I'll be back out here solo. Man, you might call me a hoe, but I like to call it immortal. Making niggas feel away is a fool and bitches. When I'm in your city, you better get some foreplay with me. Won't even get a picture of these 4K titties. I'm gonna be on my shit tonight. No one on my hip tonight. Cause I got this feeling life's alright, alright. My shit tonight. No one on my hip tonight. Cause I've got this feeling life's alright, alright. Alright, alright. Cause why you got options? Alright, alright. You're enlightened and you're not about to allow society, religion, family, friends, whatever, box you in. Okay? You're not about to let that happen. Look, Spirit says it's time to compartmentalize these motherfuckers and these people, okay? It says need to walk away completely. It says take time and mental space needed to delegate and separate your feelings from these opinions of these uncles and these aunts, you know, these aunties, these older people. They may be jealous of feeling like you need to do things the way they did things, the way normal people do things. It's an attempt to destiny swap with you. It's an attempt to block you from what they did not do and accomplish when they had the time and the chance. And the thing is, people can, life is a continuous learning process. You know what I'm saying? People can still learn, grow, and find that same youthful exuberance that you have. And the only reason why you have it is because you refuse to let it go. Because like I said, you could be up in age as well, but you didn't allow, you know, those childhood traumas and those or anything to hold you back and to continue to affect you as you got older. So it says it's time to compartmentalize and release mother people, because we have you've known each other forever. I feel like you're gonna have some new people coming in. I'm calling you, come. If I can, because you're no longer waiting. It says waiting in vain. And then we also, this is coming out with not in vain. Okay, it was not in vain for you to stand your ground. Okay, and you're no longer waiting in vain. It says no longer waiting on people to help or see your pure heart. Okay. So again, you probably got some new people coming in, but this is like you've known each other forever. Could be because you have known a lot of these people forever. And it may not necessarily be that person. It could be the avatar, the mentality. You've been knowing these people forever, this mentality. So it's time to compartmentalize motherfuckers with this type of mentality, you know, and begin to separate yourself. You know what I'm saying? To complete this time, there's a need to walk away completely from people who operate in this mentality. It says no longer waiting for permission. You're no longer waiting for permission to be yourself, to be fully who you are, to really operate in this authenticity. Okay, you've been laying down the foundation and you are covered, you're protected from people who trying to like this is freedom. Okay, I feel the energy of freedom. Remember, victory is the overarching energy and theme for this read. I'm gonna start using theme. Victory is the theme for this read. Okay, so nothing that you have done is in vain. Again, stop trying to make them like or respect you. You got options. You don't have to continue to deal with this small little circle of people who want to act like they don't see you. Don't try to act like they don't see that you're magical. You are that chick. And don't forget it. They have an emotional sickness. That's why they can't allow themselves to recognize the real, because that's going to force them to do the work and to look at the man in the mirror. And a lot of motherfuckers can't face the man in the mirror. So don't be a mad, don't be sad, and don't be too attached, okay, to people with that mentality. Have discernment. You know what it is. You keep a whole space for miracles. And that came out underneath this abundance of prosperity. And it says with the love, okay? We're releasing these people with the love. There's not any hate in our heart. There's no hard feelings. It's just, there's like one of my cards says, there's no right or wrong, just more or less aligned. And unfortunately, these people are a little bit less aligned. Don't mean they're wrong. They just where they're supposed to be at this particular point in their life, and you're going where you're supposed to go and be and operate and flow in where you are supposed to be at this particular time and space in life. I just cut the cards to the card grace. Give grace to these people, okay? Give grace. That's part of the enlightenment, all right? That's part of you, you know, doing the work, learning the spiritual lessons. We give grace to these people. But remember, we have two weeks. Underneath this card, it says they are trying to run away. Let them. So perhaps over the next 2 weeks, you may have some people pulling away. Let them. This is all so that you can, to clear the path so that you can walk into your Eden. That's literally the song that's playing right now by Iniko, or Iniko, or whatever. The song is Eden, okay? So, a lot of things that's familiar to you, you're about to release. And it may be tough. And you know, these people, you're releasing people with the emotional sickness that are obsessed with trying to keep you low. You're releasing your attachment to this. You know, people who refuse to work on their addictions, people who refuse to face the childhood traumas, people who are jealous, you know. Maybe there might be older women around you that are jealous or whatever, and it may begin to become spiteful, you know. People who are stuck in a depression, and then we literally have the word stuck here. You know, you know those energies enough because you've dealt with these energies at some point in time in your life, but you have been victorious over them, okay? And you've been laying the foundation for these people trying to lead the way. But if they're not gonna, if you don't snap and they come and understand that you are trying to liberate them or whatever, like if it doesn't click for them, you know, off GP, you don't have time. You're not going to spend time proving yourself any longer. No, we're just going to move forward, move on. We've laid that foundation. They can choose to go see what work you've put out, to think back on what maybe you've taught them just through them being around you or whatever. But you know, you had to go into the darkness and to pull yourself out of the muck and mire, and now it's going to be time for them to do it themselves. They can't depend on you and try to drain your energy like before. Prosperity, abundance of prosperity is here. Abundance of prosperity in every area of your life is here for you. There's no more trying to prove yourself, okay? You're not trying to make people like or respect. You just about to be attracting abundance, okay? A prosperity. I'm trying to get that out of my... prosperity of good things, all good things, all good things. Okay, your Eden, your Garden of Eden. You can't carry a whole bunch of baggage and darkness and all of that. Everybody can't come to you come with you into your Garden of Eden. You don't need nobody. You don't need these people corrupting your Garden of Eden. okay? And it just is what it is. So that's what I have for you, family. Hope they helped in some way, shape, form, or fashion. Love you all. And until next time.